Hey guys, I'm back with an outfit of the day. As I actually want to call this segment, I want to call it, "What You Wearing?" Took that from Wendy. Pow. But anyway, so this is my "What You Wearing" for the day. And I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, so I'm going to start with the earrings. The earrings come from, Claire's, and they're just kind of like a sparkly hoop, and I got them from Claire's maybe like a year ago. No, it's been longer than that, like 4 years ago. But they're my favorite pair of earrings. I can wear these every day to work, except I don't because sometimes they don't match. But anywho, the shrug came from a vendor for a trade show that we did, and they get these shrugs from like a vendor in downtown LA or downtown Los Angeles for some of y'all in the fashion district. So yeah, that's where I got this shrug from. And then the dress underneath, it looks a little bit sexy for work, but it works, you know. It's a, I guess you could say it's like a bodycon dress, and it's kind of fitted. Show off the shape. Back. Yeah. So, just a bodycon, no sleeves. And then my shoes, hold on. My shoes are just these plain old flats, which are the worst flats in life. I got these from Target like a year ago, and I've worn them like 3 times because they hurt to be flats. But if you guys are asking, well, why do you still wear them? And I'm giving y'all a show right now. Sorry. I know y'all are asking, like, why do you still wear them? Because I bought them and I'm cheap and I don't want to go and buy any more flats. But anyway, but that's my outfit for the day. If you want to see or get a description or see everything that I put on my face, that's on my Facebook page, and I'll put the link down below so you guys can friend me. And also, you can tweet me, and I will put that link down below. Other than that, you guys have a wonderful night, and I will see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.